Video posted to Facebook shows a scorched SUV that apparently contained five victims of a deadly ambush about 100 miles south of the U.S.-Mexico border.
This is for the record. Nita and four of my grandchildren are burnt and shot up.
The victims, who were all women and children, were in a convoy taking some of them to a wedding. They reportedly all belonged to a decades-old religious community based in northern Mexico. The youngest victims were twin babies, just 7 months old.
We're still trying to get more of the details on what happened, on whether these individuals were singled out or whether they happened to be the wrong place at the wrong time.
On Twitter, President Trump wrote, "A wonderful family and friends from Utah got caught between two vicious drug cartels." He added, "If Mexico needs or requests help in cleaning out these monsters, the United States stands ready, willing, and able to get involved." Some of the children survived the ambush but have gunshot wounds. Relatives say five children have been taken to the U.S. for treatment. Hillary Lane, CBS News.